Earlier in this course, you learned how to create a space and add members. Sometimes you might want to find a space that someone has already created so you can participate in the conversation or view collective knowledge on a topic. You can click the Spaces tab to view the list of spaces you've already joined. If you'd like to search for additional spaces available to you, you can use the search function. To search for a space when using Google Chat within Gmail, type the name of the space into the search bar. You might see the space name appear as a suggested option. Otherwise, press Enter on your keyboard to complete your search, and click the Spaces tab that appears within the search results. Any spaces you've been invited to will be at the top of the list. You can click Preview or Join. When you're previewing a space, you can read messages, but you can't participate in the discussion and won't get any notifications. If you choose to join a space, you can reply to messages, react, and post new messages. You can also manage your notifications after joining a space. To change your notifications for new messages in a space, hover your mouse over the space name in the panel to reveal the Options button. Click the Options button, select Notifications, and then make a selection from the options in the modal window. If you choose All, you will be notified for each new message in the space, as well as replies to the threads you follow. As a note, if you want to see new replies on a thread that you did not post or reply to, you can choose to follow the thread. To subscribe to a message chain, open the thread and click Follow. To limit notifications for a space to only threads you follow and at mentions, you can choose Following in the modal window for notifications. Otherwise, choose Off if you would prefer not to receive any notifications in a space. If you select Off, at mentions will still appear via a red dot next to the space's name, though you will not hear a notification sound or see a banner on your screen. You can also access notification options by opening a space, clicking the space name, and choosing notifications from the list. Be sure to click Save after making a change to your notification preferences. As a space member, you can add or remove people from the spaces you join. When you want to leave a space, find the space name in the list of spaces. Hover your mouse over the space name in the panel to reveal the Options button. Click the Options button. Select Leave, and then click Leave Space in the modal window. Alternatively, you can open the space and then click the space name to access the same options. Later, if you want to rejoin the space, in the search bar, enter the name of the space and rejoin. As you join spaces and chat with people inside and outside your organization, you can use the search function in Google Chat to find a message. The search will default to the conversation or space you're viewing, but you can also switch to a search of all spaces and conversations. Narrow your search by person, by at mentions, or by file type. The search results will display the messages, and you can also go directly to the thread found by your search.